press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get the notification for the latest tips and tricks for free. Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel, and in this video today we will see how to change the size of the Facebook post in Android device. Now let me remind you that you cannot change the font size of the Facebook post alone. You need to change the font size of the whole device so that the Facebook post also looks bigger. So what we'll do is, at first let's go ahead and check the font size of the Facebook post right now. So let me open Facebook. So this is the Facebook font size right now. So what I will do now is, I will just go ahead and open settings here. Now I'll go to display, font. At the moment the font size is default, small and default. This is the font size, so let me increase. So this is the font size which I want to set right now, which is huge. So let me select done. Now you can see the font size has increased. Now what I will do is, I'll just select on this button here and I will close the Facebook everything window. I will close. Then once I close all the windows, I will go ahead and open Facebook again. Now you can see the font size in Facebook, it looks very big. So this is how you will change the font size in Facebook application of your Android device. Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks.